Chapter 5, The Fundamental Unit of Life, Notes, from Class 9, Subject Science. Introduction. In 1665, Robert Hooke observed thin slices of cork under his self-designed microscope. He saw structures resembling a honeycomb and called them cells, Latin cellula, small room. Later discoveries. Leeuwenhoek, 1674, first saw free-living cells in pond water. Robert Brown, 1831, discovered the nucleus. Purkinje, 1839, coined the term protoplasm. Schleiden, 1838, and Schwann, 1839, proposed cell theory. All plants and animals are made of cells, and cells are the basic unit of life. Rudolf Virchow, 1855, stated that all cells arise from pre-existing cells. With the invention of the electron microscope, 1940, complex cell structures and organelles could be studied in detail. 5.1. What are living organisms made up of? All organisms are made up of cells. Cells are the basic structural and functional units of life. Organisms may be unicellular, example amoeba, Chlamydomonas, paramecium, bacteria. Multicellular, example fungi, plants, animals, where many cells perform specialized functions. All multicellular organisms originate from a single cell through cell division. Cells differ in shape, size, and structure depending on their function. Example nerve cells, muscle cells, blood cells. 5.2. What is a cell made up of? What is the structural organization of a cell? Almost all cells contain plasma membrane, nucleus, cytoplasm. These features enable the cell to perform essential life processes. 5.2.1 Plasma membrane or cell membrane. The outermost covering of the cell that separates its contents from the environment. Selectively permeable, allows some substances, example oxygen, CO2, water, to pass, block others. Transport across membrane, diffusion, movement of molecules from high to low concentration, example CO2, O2. Osmosis, diffusion of water through a selectively permeable membrane. Hypotonic solution, cell swells as water enters. Isotonic solution, no net movement of water. Hypertonic solution, cell shrinks as water exits. Endocytosis, engulfing of material from outside, example amoeba takes in food. Structure, made of lipids and proteins. 5.2.2 Cell wall, found only in plant cells, fungi and bacteria. Made of cellulose, complex carbohydrate. Provides structural strength and protection. Plasmolysis, shrinkage of cell contents away from cell wall when cell loses water. Allows plant cells to withstand changes in surrounding medium without bursting. 5.2.3 Nucleus, discovered by Robert Brown, 1831. Double-layered nuclear membrane with pores for exchange with cytoplasm. Contains chromosomes made of DNA plus proteins, carry hereditary information. Genes, functional units of DNA. Chromatin, thread-like DNA material present when the cell is not dividing. Functions, controls cell activities, involved in cell division and inheritance. Prokaryotes, example bacteria, nucleus not well defined, DNA present in nucleoid. Eukaryotes, nucleus has well defined nuclear membrane. 5.2.4 Cytoplasm, fluid content inside the plasma membrane, outside the nucleus. Contains cell organelles which perform specific functions. In prokaryotes, membrane-bound organelles are absent. In eukaryotes, organelles are membrane-bound. Viruses lack cytoplasmic organelles, show life properties only inside a host cell. 5.2.5 Cell organelles, first endoplasmic reticulum, ER, network of membrane-bound tubes and sheets, two types, rough ER, RER has ribosomes, site of protein synthesis. Smooth ER, SER, synthesizes lipids and helps in detoxification of drugs, poisons, especially in liver cells. Functions, transport of materials within the cell, membrane biogenesis, formation of cell membrane components, provides surface for biochemical activities. Second, Golgi apparatus, discovered by Camillo Golgi, made of stacked membrane-bound vesicles, cisterns, connected with ER membranes, functions, storage, modification, and packaging of materials. Formation of lysosomes, sometimes makes complex sugars from simple ones. About Camillo Golgi, born in 1843 in Italy, developed the black reaction staining method using silver nitrate to study nerve cells. Awarded Nobel Prize in 1906, shared with Santiago Ramon A. Cajal for studies on the nervous system. Third, lysosomes, membrane-bound sacs with digestive enzymes made in RER. Function as waste disposal units, digest foreign substances and worn-out cell organelles. During cell damage, lysosomes may burst and digest the cell, hence called suicide bags. Fourth, mitochondria, known as powerhouses of the cell, structure, double membrane, outer porous, inner folded, cristae. Folds increase surface area for ATP production. Function, release energy in the form of ATP, energy currency of the cell. And friends, full form of ATP is adenosine triphosphate. Special feature, have own DNA and ribosomes, can make some proteins. Fifth, plastids, present only in plant cells. Types, chromoplast, colored plastids, chloroplast, contain chlorophyll, site of photosynthesis, leucoplast, colorless, store starch, oils, proteins, structure, double membrane, internal system of membranes embedded in fluid stroma. Like mitochondria, have own DNA and ribosomes. Sixth, vacuoles, storage sacs for water, food, waste, plant cells, large central vacuole, 50 to 90% of cell volume, provides turgidity and stores essential substances. Animal cells, small vacuoles, amoeba, food vacuole stores digested food. In unicellular organisms, vacuoles may regulate water and waste removal. Cell division, new cells are formed for growth, repair, replacement, and reproduction. Two types, mitosis, mother cell divides into two identical daughter cells. Chromosome number remains same, responsible for growth and repair. Next, meiosis, occurs in reproductive cells, produces four daughter cells, each with half the chromosome number, ensures gametes, egg and sperm have half the genetic material. What you have learned? Cell is the fundamental unit of life. All cells are bound by plasma membrane, selectively permeable. Plant cells have a cell wall of cellulose. Nucleus controls cell functions and heredity. Cytoplasm contains organelles like ER, Golgi apparatus, lysosomes, mitochondria, plastids, and vacuoles. Some organelles, mitochondria, plastids, have their own DNA and ribosomes. Lysosomes are called suicide bags. Mitosis, growth and repair. Meiosis, formation of gametes. So friends, we have completed notes of chapter 5, the fundamental unit of life. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.